Okay, ladies, listen up before we start practice. Ladies, we've got some good news and some bad news. The bad news is Rhonda's injury is going to keep her out for the rest of the season. Aww. The good news is we have a replacement. This is Dee Dee Travis, everybody. Dee Dee's an alternate we had from auditions. Welcome to Valley Ranch, Dee Dee.
Thank you.
So y'all ready?
Okay, let's hit our first positions so we can fit Dee Dee in. We're gonna make a few changes. Alice, will you take Rhonda's position and we'll put Dee Dee in your spot?
Yes, ma'am.
And that is right here behind Megan. Okay, help her if she's doing something wrong, gets near you because she doesn't know this choreography very well yet. Okay, ready?
Wait, what foot, excuse me, ma'am, what foot do you start on?
Right foot.
Right foot, right on.
Go ahead and tap your right foot, Dee Dee, to start. 5, 6, 7, 8, go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, stop. Dee Dee, on 5, you need to look over to the right. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. And 1, 2, look, 3 down, 4, and a shimmy, shimmy, up, up, travel, 2 and 3 and 4, and down. That's okay. Okay, why don't y'all take about a 5-minute break, and let me see, group one, you'll put your pom-poms down. Okay, ready?
I have to make a call.
5, 6, 7, 8, go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It's really loud in here, but I can't talk loud.
Dee Dee, is this important? I'm right in the middle of my grassy knoll tour.
Connie, it's about my bridesmaids.
Well, what about the bridesmaids?
Well, I finally decided who my maid of honor is going to be.
Well?
3 and 4 and 5 and 6.
So who'd you choose?
Marilyn.
Oh, come on, Dee Dee. Marilyn, that snotty cheerleader?
No, Marilyn from Houston.
Oh, Dee Dee, not Marilyn. Dee Dee, are you sure you really thought this through?
I'm positive. I talked to her last night, and she's pumped. She's coming up to for the get-together.
And group three will be going to Washington, D.C. to visit the White House. Now, anyone on alternate status will be doing the performance at the Huntsville Prison Rodeo. Now, of course, we've got 2 football games in the next couple of weeks. Whose phone is that?
It's got to be somebody's phone. Whose is it?
I don't know. You know, it's probably mine. I think I left it on. I'll just be right over here.
It's an emergency.
You need to take your emergency to the locker room.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, where was I?
Looks like I'm packing up to go to Huntsville. I don't even make it till next week.
What do you mean, sweetie?
Well, I left my cell phone on during rehearsal. Just kept ringing and ringing. And rumor has it my, I'm going to be on the wait warning list
next week.
What
do you mean?
I really think it's crazy, you know? I mean, your body's so cute and, you know, everybody's going to try to make you something you're not or you already are and they don't even see it or have some ridiculous concept of, you know, idea of a body from a magazine.
At least the prisoners won't mind. Listen, Aunt Peg, Connie called me just a little while ago.
And she's trying to talk me out of having an outdoor wedding.
Well, but that's what you want, isn't it?
I really, really want to have my wedding out by the lake. It's really important to me, and it is my wedding.
I agree. It is your wedding.
Connie is so stubborn.
It's not her wedding. She's going to have a wedding. And one day, you know what, you're going to start telling her how she should have her wedding.
Look, I just want to know that I have your support if it comes up again.
Well, that is what I'm here for. The aunts and grandmas, right? The unconditional love, hopefully. I mean, that's what I want to give y'all, you know, that you know. I mean, I will support you 100 trillion.
Billion percent.
Dee Dee, can I see you in my office, please?
Shoot for.
Right now, ma'am.
Yeah, it'll just take a minute.
Don't let everybody start telling you.
Yes, ma'am.
How to do it, how to look, who to
be. I'll call you later.
Shh.
Good luck.
Bye.